Hello, my name is Gary Bartig. I'm doing this little video to introduce to you an instrument I designed and built called the Bartolele. This instrument is designed for fiddle mandolin players that want an instrument that they can play, it's tuned in fifths, that they can play to give them a lower voice for composition. It has a pickup in it so it can be plugged in on a stage and played live. I'll tell you a little bit about this instrument. It's something that's pretty rare. But the important thing to know for you fiddle mandolin players is you do not have to change your fingering from a mandolin. This is a closed G chord right there. So I like it because I've had octave mandolins in the 22, 24 inch scale and I could never play them, and it was so frustrating because I want to finger it like a mandolin, and you can do that with this instrument. Now the tuning is a little different. It's B, E, A, D. That's B, E, A, D. Now this E, A, D is an octave below a mandolin. So it's, think of an octave below, and then the B is a fifth up. So they're still in fifths. So you do have to transpose. But to transpose, it's real easy. Just think of the four chord. So like in the key of G, the four chord's a C. So if the song is in G, you play it out of C. There's a G chord. If the song is in D, you would play it out of G. G is the four chord in the key of D. So lots of options. Sounds great. This particular one that we have for sale is a cedar top, and the cedar is from Orcas Island, Bruce Harvey, our good friend out there. The sides and backs are mahogany, and it's a lacquer finish neck, or body, excuse me, ebony fingerboard, and it's for sale on a mandolin cafe. We're asking $1,300, kind of an introductory price. I made this myself from scratch. The bracing is like a classical guitar. The strings, the string gauges will come with the instrument, and those are easily available as singles from juststrings.com. And I think a set is $8 or $9, so they're very inexpensive. If you play it a lot, you'll want to change strings once a month or so for the best tone. So here it is, the Bartolele. Stay tuned for the next video of it being played. Thank you. Hey, Blues for Dixie.